And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Hey guys, CYHC here, and I am back with another reaction video. And today, I'm gonna check out another SMG4 video. And this one is called Mario's Valentine Advice. So yeah, this is another Valentine's Day, or just Valentine SMG4 video. So yeah, I did react to one Valentine SMG4 video, which was 2 years ago. I don't remember what it was called, but yeah, I'll have to look back on it. But anyways, let's check out this video, shall we?
Hello, you sexy fans. Just a quick announcement. As you know, we just came back from the SMG4 Tour Ultimate.
And we've heard from so many fans that who couldn't unfortunately make it, that you guys have been eyeing the merch that we were selling on the tour.
Well, duh, you were in multiple states. In other countries. And I can't even afford tickets to go to those places.
The SMG4 crowd shirt, as you can see on screen. Second shirt is the SMG4 versus shirt. It's me and Kevin.
Last but not least, we have the four badges. SMG4, Tari, Boopkins, and myself dressed up as Link. That's right, 200 quantities of each item so you guys can continue your collection. But get them fast over at shop.smg4.com because they will probably sell out in the next week.
And with that, we're gonna go on to the memes, Kevin.
Let's
go!
Alright. Glitch Productions. SMG4. Alright, we're in the woods.
Oh,
Mario and Luigi.
For sexy ass. Oh.
What is wrong with you?
And you're wanting to date spaghetti.
Hey, Stinky!
It sounds like a baby who's crying.
Oh,
it's not the baby, just Rumi being his normal self. He's probably trying to get a mental breakdown badge.
Oh no.
What's wrong, Rumi?
Oh, I have a date, you see.
Okay, nervous for a date.
The end is near!
Yo, Luigi.
Yeah, you should be happy for him, Mario.
Beautiful young lady sitting on the bench over there.
Oh. Oh my gosh, Poe!
It's kind of hot.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Wow.
Hot diggity!
Okay.
Poe with
Let's do
pink
this.
Hair?
Alright, Shumi, just walk up and act casual. I can do this! She said casual? Oh my gosh, she said hello! This is the furthest.
Just say hi back, bro!
Say hi back, you dummy!
Howdy!
What's up?
Hey, thanks so much for coming. I'm happy we could get the chance to meet each other. Did I also mention
that's cheating, Mario?
So beautiful, you make my Super Mario go wahoo!
What?
What?
yes!
You're just making everything worse, Mario.
I know I want to cover you in some nice spaghetti meatballs.
Ooh,
spaghetti meatballs.
That is just gross. Mario, you idiot!
Oh, I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry! Okay. What I meant to say was... Wanna go make paisanos together?
What?!
Yeah.
What?!
Yeah.
Mamma mia!
let's just go hang out.
Okie dokie.
Alrighty then. Oh, I do know a few places that we could go.
Oh.
No one understands true romance but Mario. Lender? I couldn't read that.
Luigi, I can't do this. It's too much.
Come on. Every date needs a relaxing and peaceful event.
Oh yeah, really feeling relaxed right now.
Alright, here we go.
And with events like these, you can go in for the hand touch.
Do it.
Do it. Just go for it, bro. Just do it. Just do it.
Come on.
Oh.
He ripped off the hand!
Got your arm! Oh, let me just leave it here.
Mama.
I'm gonna need backup.
Oh man, this is hard.
Don't worry, Shroomy, I got a great idea!
And what might that be?
Well, as an expert in girls, it is my professional opinion that you two should watch something together.
But I don't know what I would watch.
Oh, well, let me check my collection. La 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 la. Which one? Ah, you know what? I got a better idea. I'll make a special movie just for you. Meet me at the theater.
You don't have to make one, dude.
Oh, boy.
Just pick one. You know, like a comedy or a romance or... Yeah.
What type of movies do you like?
Valentine's Day is like romance. So yeah.
Oh hey, look, the movie's starting.
The Mushroom and the Tubby.
One day, a mushroom and a Teletubby walked into a house. And
Since Shroomy is dating a Teletubby. Oh wow. But right now, it's happening in a family movie. And in real life, the SMG4 universe.
That's really interesting.
It is. Oh, he's
like
gone.
Shroomy?
La 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 la. Hey, you can do it.
You know what you should do? Get her a plushie. Girls love plushies.
Whoa,
Carmash.
That's pretty good. Oh my god.
All I see is Sonic plushies and a. Just saw a rubber ducky.
Okay. Hey there, pal. So how does this work?
I've got balls of steel.
One ball, $50.
I can only afford one attempt. Oh. Hey.
Shroomy.
You
focus.
Can do
it. What is she doing?
Do it for her. Good sir. I'll buy one ball, please. With all of my scout training from Sensei, I should be able to do this. Just as I expected. The cans, they're heavier than they look. Taking into consideration the light weight of this ball, I'll have to use significant power in my throw. The odds are against me, and this county knows it.
Have you seen my rubber ducky?
But I have to do this.
She's taking it.
Everyone is counting on me. Yeah, yeah.
Just do it. Come on. Ah, come on. Go right for the face. Wow! The guy that you just knocked out! Oh, Coca-Cola, Pepsi,
right,
and Mountain
if
Dew.
If you really want the bitches to love you, you gotta show off.
Oh!
If you show your badge collection, I'm going to kick your ass. You gotta show how much money you own, bro.
Like $1 million.
Hey, miss! Are you ready? Ready to know my savings? Here we go! 1, 2, and 3! Count 'em! 3 dimes!
That's not even enough!
Oh, for the love of God! Okay, bro, every girl likes a badass with a slick house. Show her what you got!
Aye aye, Captain!
MTV Cribs?
Pretty hot, right? Here is 432 badges of my 600,000 badge collection. And one of them was for picking up rubbish. Here's a picture of my cat, I guess. And this is where things get hot. It's where I sleep.
Where you sleep?
Give up, that's it.
Of course, it is a bad. Oh!
Damn.
She has a nice haircut.
I know, right? She's wonderful.
If you want to be in a relationship, you have to learn to get her. Then what are you waiting? What are you going to do about it? Oh!
Oh no! Okay, looks like
try fighting him,
Mr. Nice Shroomy. Excuse me. This here
come on, act tough.
You see, and I was wondering if you could.
Oh God.
That'd be good.
Show that you're bigger than him!
I was a robot once in my life! You better stand back, fella, or else I'm gonna call your parents! I'm only using 41%.
That's a nice threat!
You better watch it!
Oh, wow! Wow. You really are an idiot. Alright, on the beach.
Man, this date's been so rough. I don't even know if she's even enjoying it.
You know, you should just go tell her how you feel.
Oh, but that's really hard.
Nothing exciting happens till you go with it.
Okay. My name's Shroomy the Mushroom, and I can do this!
Yeah, you go, Shroomy.
Excuse me? This? I can't take this anymore! This relationship is going too fast for me! I'm so sorry. But thanks for spending time with me. It was a lot of fun. I'll see you around. La 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 la.
Come on!
Alrighty then.
You could have just told her how you feel.
Mamma mia.
Love is complicated. Love is dumb. You guys got that right. Wow. So, this mushroom, Shroomy, is falling in love with this girl who is a Teletubby with pink hair, and he's been trying to do so many good things to, like, get her to like him, but it's really hard for him. You know, during that little ride where he accidentally rips off her arm and then just accidentally drops it into the water. And he tried to win a plushie for her, and some goblin guy was just walking up to her trying to win her. But then Shroomy was trying to prove to him that he's bigger than him, but it didn't go out so well. And at the end, he tried to confess his love for her, but didn't work out well either. Wow. What kind of romantic advice do you have, Mario? Terrible. I'd go for Luigi's. But anyways, yeah, this video was pretty good. I'm totally looking forward to more SMG4 Valentine's Day videos. But we'll get one next year since, yeah, Valentine's Day is already over, and Valentine's Day 2020 is going to be next year. Once again, guys, thanks for watching, and ahoy!